Guys, let me tell you something. If you have a woman that fights with you every day or like just fights with you randomly, you lucky, lucky, lucky. Because trust me, most of us do get in relationships because we want to fight. I know some of you are like, no man, Ryan, what do you mean we want to fight? No man, it doesn't mean it. Trust me, you don't want to just be in a relationship because you want to have sex and chill all the time. No, you want to fight, you have a clay. Because I swear, if you're gonna have a girl that comes to you happy all the time, all the time. Hey Ryan, hey baby, how are you? How are you? I missed you. Oh my God, I'm gonna see my baby this weekend. You're gonna get nar and you're gonna leave her, bruh. But if you have that woman that fights you, bruh, like constantly fights you're gonna grow deeper and deeper in love with this person, bruh. Like, because she just wants to stab you randomly. Honestly, fighting is like a bonding mechanism. No mechanism, like we need fighting, like, you know, to bond with each other. Like you just walk in the house and then she's so much angry at you. You don't know what you did. Oh baby, what did I do wrong now? Why are you mad at me? Why are you throwing me with your phone? Do I look like a bloody stupid to you? Do I look like a stupid to you? Huh? Today you go with the whole charging cable to your work now. How am I supposed to charge my phone? Yes, I'm throwing with my phone. We love that, bruh. We love that. Don't act like y'all don't love that. We love it, gents. Instead of just coming home to a happy chappy 24/7, they just robbed you outside and then she comes in your face. Oh baby, how you? Ishman, baby, I'm not so well, man. I just robbed me outside. Oh, it's okay, baby. I'll buy a new phone. Hey, Futsek, go sit in that corner. Futsek, what nonsense is this? Fucking 24/7 happy. Sure, like I said, fighting is the way, bruh. Relationships are based on fighting. We love fighting, bruh. Fighting, we like it.